protocol one, and we're going to bring in Japanese acupuncture in the ears. Now, I just want to say we're not going to be putting needles in our ears today. No, no. But the point is that our ears represent a very fertile part of the meridians, the acupuncture meridians. And specifically, this aromatherapy protocol uses two techniques. One is called ear massage on the earlobe, and we're going to massage below the earlobe on the neck. This is called the auricular massage. So